what they told me. Something about you get me paid what you were owed. That they never looked into your eyes while you could still see through. To them you were just another mess on the road. And were you pimped out as entertainment for some sick Jim Crow party, so they could watch you do it dirty, watch you doing it black? Guess they were thinking you were just another whore who'd do anything for money. And they took you behind the station and did just that. All the bones are white, to bang you up against the wall between shifts without thinking, leave you in the garbage where garbage belongs, then take a long hot shower to get rid of the stinking, head on home to the wife and kids and make like Superman all night. All the bones are white. Did everything, but I can't prove it for sure. No, 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 it's all there in black and white, in the Bill of Rights, or is it white? 'Cause black's the part they still choose to ignore, and they are really serious people. They don't bomb churches anymore, they use the ballot box. But when they found out you were wearing a wire, did they lynch you with your own dreadlocks? Now we're a long way from pointing any fingers, 'cause it's way down deep and it's carved in Confederate stone. I've been advised to leave it alone.
Don't leave it alone. Never leave it alone. Nothing will ever change if you leave it alone.
All I know is what they told me when they found you.
Yeah, yeah.
Something about me getting paid what I'm owed.
Yeah.
I'd looked into your eyes while you could still see through them. Would you have known, would you have told me I was gonna be another mess on the road? All bones are white.
All bones are white.
All bones are white.